Hi everyone, it's Lisa again. Welcome to Learn with GemPages. Many of you have come across an obstacle with row elements having two columns. It looks great on desktop, but the order of content doesn't seem right on mobile. Today, I'm going to show you how to optimize the responsiveness of two-column content. Let's get right to it. First, head over to the GemPages editor page. Right-click on the row where the order of the columns is all right on the desktop version, but not on the mobile version. Next, select Duplicate. You'll see there's another row with identical content. With the first row, we're going to hide it on the mobile version. Click on the row element. After that, hit Design on the left sidebar, select Visibility, and disable the Show on Mobile option. With the second row, we're going to switch the content in two columns for each other. After that, we're going to have it disappear on the desktop, laptop, and tablet versions. Lastly, you can check out the result on the mobile version and hit Save to preserve your work. You might find this technique slightly intimidating, but it's definitely superior to the first method in terms of loading speed. On the same editor page, right-click on the element, select Edit Code. You'll notice there's a page full of code pop-up. Search for the line with GF underscore column. Enter precisely the code you're seeing on the screen, or you can find it in the description below. Next, we're going to switch the content of two columns for each other. If you're interested in design your page layout with the row element, check out the link in the description below to learn more. Lastly, click Save and Publish to see the result on the live page. That's everything I want to share with you today. If you find this helpful, make sure you'll subscribe and hit the notification bell to receive new tips every week. And let me know in the comments what you want to see in the next videos. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!